I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, SHS. Want to run for student council? Check out the election info and materials on the student council page. Go to the SHS main page and click on the link. All election materials are due by 9 a.m. on Friday, November 6th. So don't delay. Questions? Email Ms. Keller. Rho Kappa, the National Social Studies Honor Society, is accepting applications from juniors or seniors. To see if you qualify and to access the Rho Kappa application, please visit the Social Studies Department website. To apply, print out, and fill in the application and return to Mrs. Papish in room 823 on or before November 19th. Here is a shower thought. If space is a vacuum, why is my keyboard so dusty? Have a great Mustang Day.
Hi, everyone. My name's Celia. I'm one of the new social workers at the school, and I'm here to present to you some information on how to discover your strengths and then how to use these strengths to help you figure out potentially a future path. So I would suggest getting out a piece of paper and a pen right now so that you can take down the questions on how to do this exercise, and then later you can come back and make these lists and explore these questions and discover possibly what you would like to do after high school and how you can use your strengths and things that you love to figure that out. So my first question for you is, what are your strengths? So here is where you will make a list of your strengths. So these are things you're good at: skills, talents, abilities. They could be personality traits. So here are some examples on this next slide. And obviously there are many more. If you're not sure what some of your strengths are, or you're like, I don't know. So you can ask family and friends. I'm sure they're going to give you a lot of examples because you're amazing. So my next question for you to explore is, what do you like to do? What do you enjoy? Make a list of things that you enjoy. So hobbies, activities, what sports do you like? Maybe you like to play an instrument. Maybe you like to sing. What are some events that you like to go to? Maybe you like to socialize and meet new people. Maybe you like to be around animals or be in nature. So you can make as list as long as you want. And the last question is, what are your goals? So these can be goals for the week, this month, this year. I would also, if you can, maybe write down a long-term goal you might have as well. And if you don't know what you want to do as far as a career or what you want to do after high school, that's totally fine. But maybe this activity will help you get closer to discovering that. Because next, we have how they all join together. So this is, you would take your list and you would look at all of them together. So what you love, what you're good at, what are your strengths, and your personal and professional goals. And you can see that maybe you can take some strengths and what you love and incorporate that into something you can do for a living. You see what I'm saying? So maybe you're really good at talking to people, and maybe you love helping people. So you would be a wonderful social worker, right? The list can go on and on of how these things can connect. And if you have any questions or you would like to explore this with me, let me know. I'm here for you. I hope this helps. And I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you.